Okay, hey guys, welcome back to Half-Life 2, chapter, I think it's 7, I think. And, well, basically the chapter's name is, we don't go to Ravenholm. So, basically, something bad's gonna happen here. What's gonna happen? I don't know, and I don't wanna know. And there's a floating... Oh, fuck, legs on a... Oh, I'm not gonna like this. Padoom! Yeah, I'm gonna try to preserve ammo, cause you know, I'm kinda low on ammo right now. What, I got like this thing? I got 16 rounds, I got 6 rounds, and I got 45 rounds! And that's about it for my life! God damn it! Valve should have given me more ammo. Minor lacerations detected. I told you he's alive! I told you! But no! Pikachu know everything! Hey, where'd you come from? To the wall? God! Okay, moving on! Still kill! That was a close one. Well, at least I got him down easily. Who was that? Show yourself! Was I really that close? God damn it. For it was said, they have become like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found. Oh. Okay. Moving back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Throw all you want, you piece of... shit. Boom! And they're down. Let's move on. How does it feel to be legless, you piece of shit? Come on, bitches! Come to Papa! One down, two down, three down! And... shotgun! Wait, what? What the? That was some... Hello! That was a bad idea, I guess. They become like dust before the wind. May the angel of the Lord pursue them. I'm kind of happy I died. Oh, hell no! Okay, wait, I'm just gonna go try to go back, you know, so that I don't have a little ammo. I mean, health here. I hope. Please? Oh, fuck! No, fine. It was just a stupid mistake, so I'm not going to, you know. Ah, god. Bye bye! For fuck's sake!
days of my life have passed, and my bones are parched like ash, and let all my impurities be as fuel for that fire until nothing remains.
Oh, look at that.
Before the wind, may the angel of the Lord pursue them.
Bad day, bad day, bad day. Padoom! I'm just turned. Wait, where's the lamp? Oh, okay. Save! Whoa! Hello.
Who is this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
Where the hell did he go now? Okay. Whoa, electricity. Flames out, bitches! Great! Close quarters! I hate close quarters! Padoom!
Mm-hmm.
God damn it, he scared the dick out of me! I hate those things! You dead? God damn it! Oh, great! What did I just do? Good, it's locked. That means it's locked for a reason. Great, I hate those things. Stop raping me! Okay, move on. Wait, I'm gonna secure this location just in case. There we go. You're gonna burn, brother! This is a warning for all the dead zombies to get in my way. You will burn. Brothers and sisters, burn! Oh well, at least this nut guy of a person has good jobs. I mean, good. Oh fuck! No, I'm not using this again.
Well done, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you!
Yeah, thanks.
Home, you do well to be vigilant.
Vigilant? The fuck? Yeah. Burn, bastard! I'll give you a laceration up your fucking ass, goddamn computer in my brain. Suit, tank, whatever. God damn it. Minor laceration. Oh, fuck you. Okay, wait a minute. So, let us go on. What the fuck? Why is there a car? Oh! Padoom! Hello! Now where can I go? Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck was that? What the fuck happened? Brian, get your shit together. Who is that? What are you? Nope, not there. Okay, I'm stumped. Where do I gotta go? How about... Wait a minute. No. What does this mean? Yeah, I gotta go. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Epic fail. Whoa.
I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
You're a father? Oh my god. Father Grigori is gonna kill you. I am going to kill you.
Minor lacerations detected.
It is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concern.
Stop laughing! Goddamn! This is not funny! We're in a goddamn zombie apocalyptic war, and he's fucking laughing about it. For fuck's sake, Brian, get your shit together. Why I can't go through this damn window? Great. Yeah, of course. What's here? Excellent. God damn it, I need bullets, not fucking health!
Although they call me crazy, I care not. For thou art my helper, my strength, and my savior.
What the hell is in here? Holy crap! I don't have any grenades! Well, I hope that was the last of them for a while now. What the hell were those things? Oh, you don't say, Baba. Ah, great. Another one of my friends. I love it. Moving on. Up.
Closer. You've stirred up hell, man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch! Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come.
I got a motherfucking shotgun.
Rest in Ravenhorn. Move on and I will meet you at the church.
Father, behind ya! Father! Father! Oh! Yikes!
The crane holds nothing worse for you! Engaged.
We might have a little problem. We got no life, no health anywhere, and these things are fucking crazy! What now? Here, blocked. Oh, okay, found a way. Okay, newsflash. These things don't die of fire. Come on! I'm so not gonna like this. So where do I gotta go? Great. Across. Oh well. I got more ammo. Awesome. Run, now. Just go, trust me, just go. I've been already here, so just go, okay? That's why I know the way, for now. Finally, I got a grenade. Okay, I needed that. Don't care, I got two more shotguns on the roof, so I don't give a fuck. Now let's just go. Fast. Not clearly enough ammo as I wanted, but still, it's better than nothing. Thank you. wrong way. Found the church. Now where is that crazy old man? Great, my shotgun's out of bullets. Excellent. Yeah, fuck, I screwed up.
Ah, there you are! At last! I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
Yeah, great. Here they come. They're sort of what predictable, you know.
Almost there, brother. No, brother, step into the cart. The handbrake, brother. Release it and come down.
Whoops, sorry about that.
Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
Okay, found the goddamn crazy bastard now.
Over here, brother.
Okay. What now?
Close to me, brother.
We're not going into a fucking cemetery, are you fucking retarded? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, this might be fun.
Aim for the head.
This is gonna be easy. Padoom!
Come to the light, I hear. Come!
Woe betide thee, child!
Bone for your affliction, child! Follow me! Quickly, brother!
Hurry while I hold the gate.
Father.
Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path. Look to your own
salvation.
No! Father! Oh. What a nut job he is. He really is a fucking nut job, isn't he? Father really is harassing me! God damn it! Fucking fuck! I'm not even gonna say anything anymore. This is just stupid. For fuck's sake, stop coming! And where the hell do I gotta go now? Up here, here, okay. There? No. Here.
detected.
Awesome! I'm being eaten! And being pulled up. Geronimo! Okay, let's go on. Bye-bye! Where am I now? Let me check if this is still Ravenholm. God damn it, how long is this thing? Badoom! I got a new weapon, and it's fucking awesome.
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman? That's incredible, you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me.
Thank you very much. Let's go! Of course.
Hey, it's Leon, we're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Oh, crap.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon, and I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it through Ravenholm. Thank God. I need your help. They've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm gonna hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You want him to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco? Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio.
Okay, guys, that's it for this chapter. We don't go to Ravenholm. We'll see you in the next chapter, Highway 17. So, see ya. Bye.